What's up, guys? It's John Reeves Live, and today we're going to be doing a reaction to a new singer on our channel, and her name is LiSA. I am really excited about this. I first heard her from a Demon Slayer anime intro. I'm a massive fan of Demon Slayer. I'm a massive fan of anime, if you guys know. I was told that she actually is a singer for one of the anime intros that I've listened to. I am so excited to check this out. First Take is slowly becoming one of my favorite videos to watch. I absolutely love the way that they cut down the entire song and really like give you a bare bones musician. I feel like the best singers will be on here and kind of showing off their voices in a really cool cut down way, and I love this. So for my first reaction to LiSA, I really want to see what she has cut down completely. If you guys are new to the channel, please smash the sub button and let's get into this reaction right freaking now. 3, 2, 1, freaking boom! She seems so comfortable. I love this.
なんかすごいいろんなことが今年あったじゃないですか。で、なんか今年のいいエンドが待ってるじゃないですか。そうだね。なあ。報われた感じがします。そうだね。なあ。含めてやろう。そうですね。それをここに。なあ。はい。
I love this so much. I'm going to say this. Even before she has sang a word, I love her personality. She's got such like a nice, kind, humble, chill personality. So let's get into her singing right now. I can't wait to hear this. Her vibrato is freaking perfect. Like, good God. And she hit those notes with accuracy that it's like a sniper. She just... That was perfect. Okay, that run that she did was amazing. Her range is so good. Like, she showed off how far she can go low in that verse to how high she can actually go. Her vibrato is just natural, but you can tell that she's putting it in there where she sees it fit, and it's perfect. Like, she's doing such a good job. It's freaking beautiful. Dude, that was perfect. A little rasp in there too. That was so good.
Jeez.
you can hear anguish in her voice. Like, she should be a voice actor because you can feel what she's saying right there. That, like, hit me hard, what she just sang. And that was, the way she's saying it. I'm going back a little bit. She can portray emotion in her voice like very few singers out there can, in a beautiful way. Like, seeing her sing this too just makes it even that much more powerful. She should definitely be a voice actress. That was amazing. Oh, that's so good. She has such a freaking voice on her. I am blown away. I knew this song was amazing whenever I heard the intro. Like, this song in Demon Slayer is so uniquely matched to the anime. I felt like it just did such a good job portraying the emotions of the show. But seeing her sing this is completely another level. And then on top of that, like, did she write this song? That was so good.
Ah.
I'm touched. Yeah.
That
was freaking amazing. That was so good. She just like put on a master performance. That feels like, I mean, can you imagine watching somebody paint like Picasso paint or something like that? That's exactly how that felt. Like, she is such a good vocalist. There were so many things to depict from that. Like, so many things you could pick apart. That was beautiful. She did such a good job on that. I'm at a loss for words, to be honest with you. There's kind of, like, sometimes in a reaction whenever I'm watching something, I'm just like speechless. She sounded perfectly like she does in the recording. For me, that's a huge thing. If they can't sound as good as they do in recording, then I really am like, I lose a little bit of respect for that. But she sounds just as good and then better than she does in the actual anime intro. Like, I've always liked that intro. I think she even did better right there. That was freaking amazing. LiSA. If anybody has suggestions, you know what? No, I'm just letting y'all know. I'm gonna be doing a reaction to her next first take because she did another video on first take. I'm for sure gonna react to that next. Just letting you guys know. I would normally say right now, drop a suggestion in the comments, but at this point, we're definitely doing that. The other video that I react to of LiSA is gonna be the first take for sure. Her next video is the first take video, at least on my channel. I don't know. That was freaking perfect. I love that to death. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Thank you personally so much for watching this video. I hope that if you guys had never heard her before, I hope you guys go check her stuff out. She sounded so freaking good. I know I'm going to be doing that, but you guys will be able to see my journey watching her stuff. I'd like to see some of her early years stuff. I'm in it. I'm freaking in it now. That has me sold on her voice. My God. LiSA. That was amazing. That's all I got for y'all. Thank y'all so much for watching the video. Again, spread some positivity out there. Be kind to one another. Freaking Yeah, and if anybody needs anything at all of my socials are at JohnReavesLive. And I will catch you next time. Freaking toodles!